come up. We do have that one.
What does he do with the front stagger? same way. The ground are hot and warm in the top.
Junior in the subway number 52. Lights are on at DeSoto Speedway pace cars. Tom Durpee paces them down the backstretch. They are chomping at the bit, and they are stacked up looking good. Eight cars strong, and the Callahan Tire opened their modified today. It's Tom Durpee accelerating the lights. Ready, order in the fourth. John Grimm in the fourth position. Back on behind him. Watch out, his bumper. Looking right up to his bumper coming up on the restart. We have a green flag. Teddy Nelson pursues the turn number one, and I'll tell you what, he's probably going to accelerate right away. Steve Hauser trying to keep up, and Lee Collins in trail also. As Lee Collins moves up to the high side out of turn number two, trying to keep his ground on Lee Collins, run here quite a bit before, currently residing in the third position of number 89 Immokalee Disposal Chevrolet. With haze and a bunch of other things on the windscreen, you don't want to have that problem. Here we are getting ready to go back to green. T-Star Tony Hill throws the green flag. Here we are, Teddy Nelson up in front. Grimm in second, and now Collins in third. Nelson. Grimm's having enough trouble to stay away from Lee Collins as he's coming to turn number two. Lee Collins is over. Now behind the number 17, the 89, both go around. You gotta assume something's on the track. Whoa, mercy. When he heard the Zona Speedway, John Grimm brings up the turn 3 and 4. Ships come up, the reps come up. Here we go, back to green here at the Zona Speedway. Into the tires in the infield. Brent Yoder hit the wall coming up. He just tapped the tires and he's okay.
John Grimm
leading them off in turn number four. Here we go, back to green. The Callahan tire open wheel modifies. Grimm and Collins is where it's at up front. The 72. The 72 keeping the line he needs to keep. That's right. John Grimm working on the race trying to make the open wheel modify nice and wide. And the 89 looks for a way around the Immokalee Disposal. Lee Collins Jr. ride. Collins now bumping him through turns 1 and 2. Can Collins shake the run? Collins has to turn number 3. As Brent Yoder rejoins the speedway in the 9X. Yoder trying to get away as the leaders start reeling him in down to turn number 1. Collins to the high side. Collins starts losing some ground just a bit too loose. Continues to lead with Lee Collins running that high line. We'll see Lee Collins about a
Elrod Jr., starting 10th. Tommy Hustedler, in his familiar number 4.
And, of course, he'll give you anything just to sell you a rose. Make sure to go on down there and say hello to Gary. Get yourself a rose.
636. Next to lucky throw, man.